The high-performance MELAtherm 10 Evolution allows non-stop instrument decontamination processes. If the device was not used for 2 days or longer, it's necessary to perform the rinse program twice before starting instrument decontamination. If you practice ophthalmology, run an empty ophthalmo program instead. If you know beforehand that a long pause time is pending, please perform the following steps. Remove the suction lancers from the process agents and place them in a bucket with water. Make sure that the suction lancers are immersed to a minimum of 80%. Please start the air removal program to free the metering system from process agents. Afterwards, you can return the suction lancers to the process agents. Check that the washing chamber is dry, and then switch off the device at the power switch. Disconnect the plug from the socket and close the water inflow. To recommission the device after a long pause, you only have to start the air removal program and the usual disinfection program with an unloaded basis basket.